Okay. Everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Prakriti. So in this video, I have created this makeup look right here, and this is what I created for Diwali. So it's gonna be really chit chat, not chit chat. I'll be doing voiceover because I'm in a hurry. So I have certain things to tell you. So I'll be telling that. So happy Diwali to you all. I hope you have celebrated this Diwali really, really well. I believe that this video will be going after Diwali because my exam gonna start, so I don't think I'll be getting so much time to edit this. But yeah, happy Diwali once again. So yeah, without any further ado, let's now quickly start in the video.
So here I have already moisturized my skin, and my skin is all prepped to apply a primer. So I'm using the primer here, and rest of the procedures and all the products I have used in the video are all in the description box below. You can check it out from there. And now I will tell you something important for me. I am really, really thankful to you guys, like how my, like the last video, the jewelry haul wala video is going on. I'm so happy that you guys are enjoying it. So I was thinking to come up with the part two of that. Let me know if you guys are interested to see that. And talking about this makeup look today for Diwali, which I got, you know, for makeup, I realized that less is more. And this principle works on me so well. It's not that I don't try or I experiment with makeup. I do, but not on the D-days, of course. So today is Diwali. It was Diwali when I shot this video, and I had to host people, and I visited some places, so I didn't want to, you know, experiment a lot. And you know, sometimes it's get a hit and sometimes a miss, so I was not at all ready for a miss, so I didn't try it a lot. But having said that, this is actually what I do for getting a glam look. It is most honest, my 5-minute glam wala look. So in my Instagram account, I did a Q&A and certain polls to understand you guys that what you wanna see from my side. I have a really small niche there. I would love to if you join me there as well. And this is my Instagram handle. So yeah, and where you guys wanted me to do certain lifestyle wala videos. And honestly, I tell you, I did put on the camera many a time and tried to vlog. But when I started editing it, I found that if only you will be really interested to see this, because it's a really basic. I woke up in the morning, I do the ritual, morning rituals, then sit for my classes, do my internship while I work. And in the evening, either there I do the assignments or I film and I edit. So it's basically a boring for you guys to see, but not at all boring for me to do, you know, if you can get it. So, but I will try once my exams gets over, and hopefully by end of this month, I will able to, you know, put up a really lifestyle vlog style wala video for you guys. So I'm really hoping that. And nextly, talking about some of my upcoming videos, what I planned for. It's like I ordered many, you know, it's like cosmetics out there because so many new brands launched and I had to get hands on them. I want to try them and will hopefully create new kind of, you know, makeup videos, and I will experiment with them. So that's what I thought of. So these were basically all the things that I wanted to share with you guys, and I'm a bit relaxed now. Now getting back to the makeup look, what I did, like for your convenience, you can do certain changes. Like I didn't go for the contouring this time. I only applied blush. You know, blush makes your look, it gives you, it adds features, you know. And same for the contouring, but I felt not to do. You can do that to make it much more, you know, glamour. And also you can put certain glitters on your inner corner of the eyes that I forgot to do. I was in hurry and I missed that step. And my favorite is the lower lash line. I always go for it. Next, moving to the mascara, I'm not enjoying falsies these days. I don't know why. I'm finding these falsies are too dramatic. So I just went for the mascara thing. And then for the highlighting part, I'm using this Strobe cream. I got it in the sample size from my last purchase. और इधर मेरा पचका हो गया and वो Strobe cream बिल्कुल भी नहीं निकल रहा था. I was so surprised. Oh, finally I could able to do that. Put it on. Okay, so finally I could do that. And I highlighted with it. It's a really beautiful. It gives a really nice finish. And yeah, so here my cheekbones are highlighted, my nose and cupid bow all are set. Now moving to the lipstick part, this is my most favorite lipstick. It's from Maybelline and it's the matte, sensational matte, like the sensational matte trend, and it's a very amazing burnt orange color. This color so much flatters the brown skin girls, like amazing. And whenever I wear this lipstick, I get so many compliments. It's a very, very beautiful shade.
Okay, so this is the final look I got, and that's it for the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to click on the like button and comment down below how you thought about the look and all. So today I'm going. I'll be seeing you guys super soon in my next video. Till then, I love you all so very much. Bye. I'm